In this lesson, we will discuss how to determine whether an ordered pair is a solution to a system of equations. To determine if an ordered pair is a solution to a system of two equations, we substitute the values of the variables into each equation. If the ordered pair makes both equations true, it is a solution to the system. Let's take a look at each exercise one by one. Is the ordered pair 2, 0 a solution to this system of equation? Let's find out. The first number of the ordered pair is the x value and the second number is the y value. Our first step is to substitute x with 2 and y with 0 into both equations. Let's start with the first equation. Replace x with 2 and y with 0. Now 2 times 2 is equal to 4. 4 minus 0 is 4, which indeed equals 4. So the order pair 2, 0 satisfies the first equation. However, for the ordered pair to be a solution to the system, it must also work for the second equation. As we did before, substitute x with 2 and y with 0. 3 times 2 is 6 and 4 times 0 is 0. 6 plus 0 is 6 and 6 is indeed equal to 6. So it also satisfies the second equation. Therefore, since the ordered pair 2, 0 makes both equations true, it is a solution to this system of equations. Now, let's move on to the second example. Does the ordered pair -8, -4 satisfy this system of equations? -8 is the x value and -4 is the y value. Just like before, our initial step is to substitute these values into both equations. Starting with the first equation, plug in -8 for x and -4 for y. -5 times -4 = 20. -8 plus 20 = 12, and indeed, 12 is equal to 12. So the ordered pair satisfies the first equation. Let's see now whether it works for the second equation. Replace x with -8 and y with -4. -3 times -8 = 24, and 24 plus 7 = 31. But -4 is not equal to 31. So it does not satisfy the second equation. Remember that for an order pair to be a solution to the system, it must satisfy both equations. Since the ordered pair -8, -4 does not satisfy the second equation, it is not a solution to this system of equations. Now, it's your turn to give it a try. Is the ordered pair 3, 1 a solution to this system of equations? Feel free to pause the video and work on it. The x value is 3 and the y value is 1. Plug in 3 for x and 1 for y. 7 times 3 = 21 and 4 times 1 = 4. 21 minus 4 = 17. However, 17 is not equal to -1, so the ordered pair does not satisfy the first equation. At this point, there is no need to check for the second equation since it already fails to satisfy the first equation. Therefore, the ordered pair 3, 1 is not a solution to this system of equations. Thanks for watching. Please consider to like this video and subscribing to the channel.